in with the biggest Bonneville cutthroat I've ever seen.